Good morning, my young whippersnappers. It's Pastor D here. I sure been missing y'all while we've all been away from each other. But we're going to be able to have a little reminder about God's Word and sing some of our favorite songs in just a minute. But before we do, let's have a prayer like we always do. Dear Lord, I just ask this morning that as my precious little friends come to worship you and to sing songs, we just ask, oh God, that you be with us in this time and help them to know your love for them. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, boys and girls, what I want to share with y'all this morning has to do with what week this is. It's Holy Week. It's the week that we remember that Jesus died on a cross for us, but that he also on Sunday was raised from the dead. Now, what has that got to do with us right now? I think you probably all feel a little out of sorts and kind of worried because you've not got to be at school with us at We Angels or see your friends. You're having to stay at home a whole lot, and you might even feel a little bit scared. But one of the things that we're reminded that when Jesus went to the grave and died, and then he came back to life, that when we have faith in him, we don't really have to be afraid of anything. Because when Jesus, when he defeated the grave, when he came back to life, it proves that in the end, everything will be okay. So while you may be a little concerned or feel a little sad that you're not getting to be with your friends, just remember, in the end, it's all going to be okay. Your mom, your dad, your grandparents, they're with you and they love you and they're going to be looking after you. But more importantly, Jesus is looking after you. Remember, we've talked about that a whole lot, that Jesus is always with us. He never leaves us nor deserts us. And so hang on to that, okay? Now, I'm going to pray just like I do, and y'all repeat behind me when you watch this. Dear Jesus, help us to not be afraid. Help us to trust in you. For we know that you defeated the grave and you live forever. And you promised us that we can have forever with you. And we thank you for it. We ask this in your name. As we pray, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. Okay, y'all hang on, and we're going to get to hear the Jesus Loves Me song that we always hear. And then I'll be back again next week to share something else with y'all. I love you very much, and have a good day.
Jesus loves me this time.